អនុសាសន៍ណែនាំដល់គូពួររបស់សម្តេចមហាវរធិបតីហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៃរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាដែលមានអាយដាមទេសរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថងខុនទទួលបន្ទុកជំនួយការងារកីឡានិងជាប្រធានគណៈកម្មការជាតិអូឡ িম্প ិកក៏ដូចជាអាយដាមវត្តចម្រើនសរលេខាធិការក្រសួងអប់រំនិងជាអគ្គលេខាធិការគណៈកម្មការជាតិអូឡ িম্প ិកហើយមានខ្ញុំដែលជាប្រធានសហព័ន្ធកីឡាប្រដាល់គុនខ្មែរនិងលោកដៅលីដុកនេះគឺយើងបានជួបពិសារគ្នាដើម្បីសម្រុះសម្រួលនៅបញ្ហាដែលកើតមានកន្លងមកហើយយើងឃើញថាជាលទ្ធផលគឺយើងបានយល់គ្នាច្រើនអំពីអ្វីដែលលោកដៅលីដុកគាត់ចង់ធ្វើគាត់ចង់បានគឺគាត់ថាគាត់ឆ្លាញ់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងគាត់ចង់ចូលរួមលើកស្ទួយកីឡាគុនខ្មែរហើយដើម្បីទៅលើឆាកអន្តរជាតិប៉ុន្តែយើងឃើញថាកន្លងមកបញ្ហាគឺអ្វីចំណុចមួយចំនួនដែលគាត់ធ្វើហ្នឹងគឺវាអត់ត្រឹមត្រូវទៅតាមវប្បធម៌ខ្មែរយើងក៏ដូចជាមិនត្រឹមត្រូវទៅតាមអ្វីដែលសហព័ន្ធកីឡាប្រដាល់គុនខ្មែរយើងចង់បានក៏ដូចជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាមួយចំនួនក៏ចង់បានជាហើយយើងបានណែនាំគាត់ពីអ្វីដែលមិនគួរធ្វើអ្វីដែលគួរធ្វើបើសិនគាត់ពិតជាស្រឡាញ់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាស្រឡាញ់គុនខ្មែរចង់រស់នៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដោយមានសេចក្តីសុខគឺគាត់ត្រូវតែចូលរួមជាមួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាបាទថាជាពិសេសនោះគឺបើសិនគាត់ចង់ធ្វើការជាមួយគុនខ្មែរគាត់ត្រូវតែសហការជាមួយនៅសហព័ន្ធកីឡាប្រដាល់គុនខ្មែរគឺគាត់ត្រូវតែធ្វើការបានជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយសហព័ន្ធដើម្បីយើងណែនាំគាត់ថាត្រូវធ្វើបែបណាដើម្បីក្នុងការប្រម៉ូទគុនខ្មែរมันអាចជឿតាមចិត្តគាត់ទេចឹងហើយក៏យើងមានការព្រមព្រៀងគ្នាច្រើនហើយក៏គាត់បានយល់ហើយក៏គាត់ទទួលស្គាល់នៅកំហុសកន្លងមកហើយគាត់នឹងបន្តសហការជាមួយនឹងសហព័ន្ធគុនខ្មែរដើម្បីចូលរួមលើកកម្ពស់វិស័យកីឡាគុនខ្មែរយើងហើយរីកចម្រើនទៅរកឆាកអន្តរជាតិនេះជាអ្វីដែលបានការព្រមព្រៀងនៅក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំ
Well, I would like you to see the result of your meeting with the president of the Kun Khmer and also the NOC president.
Yes, it was a very good meeting and we spoke for about 2 hours today. We basically spoke about our vision about Kun Khmer and the passion. We realized that there was a lot of misunderstanding about, social media sometimes can be very, very hard to understand. So we realized that we have the same goal, and the goal is to promote Kun Khmer martial art. And after speaking with Kof Chai, I actually realized that he's a very smart man. He speaks very well English, very educated. And to be honest, I like him. I like him, and I think that sometimes when we have two strong people, sometimes misunderstanding can happen. But I actually he shared with me his idea about promoting Kun Khmer internationally. He just came back from France and everything, so I can see that his vision for Kun Khmer is very good, so he has my full support. And he also told me that because I show him my vision also for Khmer martial arts, and he also gave me his full support. So right now I'm very happy to say that we have found an agreement and we have made peace. So we are looking forward, we're turning the page, and we are only looking forward. So I'm asking all Cambodians, all Khmer people to we don't talk about the gossip or anything in the past, because now me and His Excellency Kop Chai, we have a good relationship and we have the same vision, is to promote Khmer martial arts internationally, outside of Cambodia. And we think that this situation was actually beneficial, because now everybody in Cambodia is aware about Queen Khmer and Khmer martial arts. Even some fans that are maybe not interested in Cambodia martial arts, now they are interested. So this is a very positive thing, especially because the ending is a good ending. It's a good ending, and I really respect the National Committee and the Queen Khmer Federation for requesting this meeting. This is a very mature way to do business and very diplomatic. So it shows to me that they are very respectful and very, very smart. I have a lot of, I'm very confident now after meeting with Kop Chai. I'm very confident that he is in a great position to help Queen Khmer. So at first, I didn't know him, he did not know me, and now after speaking together, I'm very happy to say that we have a beautiful future. So now we can work together to promote Khmer.